8 minutes.
Okay. This is my bigger machine. I actually have an older machine that's a slower one, but this is like the Ferrari of them. It's fast. And then, you see this thing?
Yes.
It's a solid block of porcelain. It's purple, and the porcelain is called lithium disilicate. And when it mills it out, it's a softer form, but it allows the machine to cut this. And as you can see here in a second, it's measuring the block to confirm it's the correct block and everything is positioned correctly. But it's going to mill it out of the solid piece of porcelain. And then what we do is we check the fit in your mouth, okay? And I double check to make sure it fits well, it flosses well. And once I confirm it fits good and it feels good to you, I put it into an oven, a special kiln. I believe it raises the temperature to, I think, 1200 degrees Fahrenheit. And it makes the porcelain change from purple to tooth colored. And then it's very, very hard. It's designed for grinders, and that's what I have in my mouth too. So it's really
cool. Absolutely amazing.
Yeah,
and I get cool. Your shirt here so everybody can see. There he is. He's the man.
That's cool. It's fun.
The only one I would trust my life with.
Here you go. Now let me show you. I'll get you an example of what one looks like.
This is my tooth being made.
This is an example of one that I stopped mid-lane.
Uh-huh.
You can see how it mills it out. And that portion is called the sprue. Eventually it's real thin. And then it cuts it real thin and it flakes off and it just falls in there so we can get it. But there you go. This is the cool part. It's very nice because we have a lot of control over this. If we have an issue for some reason, a fitment, something we don't like.
Yeah.
So we just, you're here, the machine's here, we need to make some adjustments, but we re-image and we remake.
Wow.